Good afternoon, Twitter, and welcome to Masala Zone in Bayswater. Now, it's been raining outside. I was hoping for another nice walk at the end day and to go for a swim, but instead we've come along to try out this Indian restaurant in Bayswater. Now, it's in a great position. Very friendly staff, very professional staff, explain the menu to you, all that type of thing. Lovely decor, you know, airy, light, bright, beautiful, beautiful decor for a restaurant. Just such a shame about that. If they've made all this effort, why not get the food right? We had a chicken tikka, which was very good. I must say the chicken tikka was very, very good. But then when the mains came out, I found that the chicken korma was just a bit watery and just tasted like watery cream. The naan bread wasn't puffed up enough at all. It just wasn't a proper bulky naan bread. It was just a bit thin, as if it needed to be cooked a bit longer. They didn't really have a full selection of rices. We had lemon rice, which was okay. With the poppadoms, they didn't bring out any chopped salad. I thought that the side dish vegetables, they sounded better on the menu than that they were when they actually came out. So yes, that really was disappointing. So really, for Masala Day in Bayswater, I'm going to say that I would not return. I think it's somewhere that could dramatically improve because they've got great service, they've got great decor. I thought the food also was not cheap. It came to 40 quid a head, which is a lot for an Indian. So I'm going to give them a really need to do a lot better, 4.5.